This is where I keep the electronics. You are looking for a flight recorder. Any particular error? I have four, the only four in all of Kohart. This one here is my personal favorite. From a KC-135 Stratotanker that went down in Kyrgyzstan in 2013, killing all three crew members.
We were hoping for something more recent.
More recent?
Say within the last 72 hours from an incident just across the border.
Kindly answer me something. Who's speaking here, please? Is this an official request?
Does it matter?
It does to me. Anything of a sensitive nature must be reported to the ISI immediately, or one risks losing one's license.
We are private citizens, if that's what you're asking.
You are Russian, she's American. That doesn't sound entirely private to me.
Do you have what we're looking for or not?
I do not.
What about word on the street? It would have arrived in town yesterday or the day before.
I've heard nothing.
Miss Ellis.
General Hakan.
How kind of you to invite me here. Commander Rasul tells me congratulations are in order. You've added a human trafficker to your list of successes.
That was nothing. The real prize was Pramaz.
My wife. You will find her a difficult woman.
She has many problems, you know.
Well, compared to yours. I thought you were just another dirty cop I had to do business with, but it turns out you've been building yourself quite the empire here, playing both sides. Your wife has lots of stories to tell, drug lords, terrorists.
And what alarm those stories would raise among my friends in the US government? A prized American partner? A leader of an allied nation? Accused of consorting with terrorists? No. If what my wife told you was sufficient for you to disappoint all of those people, you wouldn't have asked me here. You want me to know that you know, so you can observe my next move. Perhaps you should be considering your moves more carefully. Nobody would be surprised if a pretty American girl was found dead in this part of town.
You're right. Nobody would be surprised.
My dear, your pride has made you careless.
Not necessarily. See you soon, General.
A 5FU based regimen with cisplatin and doxorubicin. This is the treatment I would recommend.
Are you getting this?
Sort of. So the chemotherapy would be instead of the surgery.
But I can't guarantee even that. We'll have to evaluate the results of the treatment.
I could end up having the chemo, puking my guts out, having the 6 hairs I have left fall out, and still have to be cut again.
I'm afraid that's a possibility.
You see, with Kennedy, you don't get these maybes and possibilities.
Yeah, we've got to have the surgery again.
Dr. Kennedy is an excellent surgeon.
Isn't there some way you people could just agree?
Sure. Convene a tumor board.
What the hell is that?
A meeting of the chief of oncology and oncological pathologist and other specialists who then work together to reach a consensus.
Then I guess you hear what they have to say.
Well, your uncle will not be present. They will pass their decision along to both of you. What you do then is still your decision.
And Kennedy will be there.
I assure you, no surgeon would miss it.
Not much to him, if you ask.
So,
Agent Gibbs, any news?
Eat it.
Is there a problem?
Where are the girls?
Excuse me?
Daria isn't the one who sold them out.
You are.
She changed the bus route at the last minute. Didn't tell anyone.
Except you.
And then you told him.
This is absurd.
I'm going to ask you one more time where the girls are, and I'm going to leave you alone with her.
You're an American federal agent. You won't hurt me.
Me? I'm going to Costa Rica, baby. And you killed my friend!
Stop!
Maria was like a cancer. Marura Men was only supposed to supply food and shelter. But Daria wanted to destroy our entire way of life. She wanted these girls to learn English, math. It was not right.
We sold those girls into slavery so they couldn't learn math.
That was not supposed to happen. They were supposed to be married off to good husbands, not sold. But it is a holy war. It is what it is. Wait, where are you going?
She can take it from here.
She's a crazy woman. She will kill me.
It is what it is.
What? No!
Unless you tell us where those girls are being held.
Case.
Random papers, not relevant. You thought, let's go ahead and shred them.
That's right. Objection.
Tell me you got every word of that, Janice.
All the way through, tell me you got every word of that, Janice.
I love you. Type that. Don't type that.
Can we please adjourn until tomorrow?
Thing is, we're all here today.
You got a phone call. Henry's principal. He was cursing a lot for an educator.
But if tomorrow's better for everyone, I say we do that.
They were a gift for the Secretary of State.
He is the foreign minister of Turkey, and as such has diplomatic immunity.
It's my understanding that he's been relieved of that position.
He's not going anywhere.
I'm gonna need you to step aside, sir.
Gentlemen, we're not going to have a shootout over some dates. Hukuk meşavirimizle iletişime geçin. Hemen döneceğiz.